day going, Trevor?
Good.
Is it, you ready for the win today? Very enthusiastic. Josh, how's your day going?
Oh, you know, it's going well, you know.
You getting an A in the Spanish test?
Huh? What up, camera?
Boy, look at the new guys coming in. Evan, how's your day going? You want to be interviewed, Evan. Evan, how is your day going? Did you have a good day at school? Jay, how's it going? Hey, Curly, what's up? How's it going? He's not wearing the Jordans. He's not wearing the Jordans. Oh my God.
Teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold in the flex with the squad and I'm smoking up a check. Chase. Chase, that's fantastic, buddy. Well done.
Taking one.
He does a lot, he kind of does a lot.
A little flip.
Right?
most teams don't see that coming, right? The little flips, and a lot of times we have runners where we go, right? Evan does a good job running into it, Chase does a good job running into it, right? So I want to see those split twos, right? From midfielders as well as forwards, okay?
Creating space. Awesome, so that comes to mobility, right?
Awesome, I'm pretty sure you hit most of the attacking, major attacking points. Okay, don't be afraid to take shots from distance.
Take players one-on-one.
Take players one-on-one, right? So that's all I'm gonna do. So we cannot just try to pass the entire game, pass through, right? Even the top team, Man City, Barcelona, right? They penetrate through the dribble, right? Doesn't always have to be too fast. We need to have some individual brilliance, just like we have against Rochester, right? Don't be afraid to pick up players as long as it's an advanced position where it makes sense. Completely okay, right? Just don't try to be taking a player one-on-one in our own box against two or three players for no reason, right? So just do it at the right moment.
Awesome. So what did we say offensively you want to do the first 10 minutes again?
Press.
Put it in their high
press.
Play in their
high. Get them running backwards.
Yeah, get them running backwards. Get a lot of penetrating ball, get them running backwards, right? So now we create what?
Space.
Creates a lot of space, right? We create space and our midfielders, right? And they manage that space. Okay?
Awesome. Awesome. What about defensively?
Stay compact.
Play 50-50s.
Win balls out of the air.
Very good. So win your 50-50s, right? Same thing, right? Win your 50-50s. And who is this? Who's doing this?
Everybody,
right?
A lot of times we just think the center backs outside. No, start with the forwards. Win your 50-50, right? If that means you handed the ball to be played in, that's winning your 50-50, right? Win your little battles, because if the other guy comes out with his battle, then that creates problems for us, okay? So win your battles, win your 50-50s.
Awesome. What else, guys?
Make sure you're on the second ball if we don't win the first ball.
Yeah. If you don't win the first one, make sure you win the second one. But they cannot win two balls in a row. They cannot win two balls in a row.
Yep. Shadow covering.
Cover shadow. Yes.
Cover shadow.
At the outside backs, sometimes you guys gamble and stuff. Sometimes you guys step. Make sure that you're covering a pass as you're stepping. Don't just go in there and dive in and you miss the ball and you allow them to do a give and go around you. And everything like that, right? So either you're going to go all in, commit it, win the ball, but even if you don't win it, prevent the game and go from being played through, right?
Force them one way.
Okay. So cover shadow as you're going to mark somebody, right? Cut off any other pass they might have. That goes for midfielders, that also goes for forwards.
Okay.
Delay their play,
right? If you're 1-on-1 on a counterattack, hopefully that doesn't happen because I got some good jobs. But make sure that you delay, right? Delay, force them where?
Outside.
Force them wide, right? Jockey, right? And get down for you guys to cover your back. Okay?
Be aggressive, right? So if you want to be on that field,
for us, you already know. The whole season, it's been the whole thing. I need warriors out there, right? I can't have guys who are like,
push corners.
Yeah, I need warriors out there, right? Right, that's another key
offense.
Moment.
So defensive offense, what do we want to do? Defensive offense, what do we want to do?
Open up.
Open up.
Open up.
What do you want to do?
Spread out.
Open up. And then find who?
Winger.
Find the wingers, right? That's the least of the wingers. Ideally, the weak side wingers, because usually it will be wide open. So as soon as we win, if we can connect one pass drop, find a winger, right? So defense and offense, spread out, find a winger, find a player that is open, right? And then we can maybe try to counter them. If the counter is not on, then we can play a little bit.
Awesome.
Communicate, right?
Communicate.
Like, if there's someone wide open, I'm like, hey, hold it, yeah, he's not wide, play out wide, right? So talk to each other.
Man on,
if there's someone coming to block the ball. Okay. What about the offense defense?
Track back, get in your positions quickly.
Well, first things first, get compact. Okay. Get compact. Actually, even before that, what do you want to do?
Find it.
You find your guy, okay. How about, when we talk about counter-pressing? We've talked about counter-pressing, right? The first three guys closest to the ball.
Oh yeah, press right away.
Right? The guy who's closest to the ball is going to press you. The other two are going to make sure they block any other pass. Yeah. But after 10 seconds, if you don't win, I'd say maybe like 7 seconds would be more reasonable. Then what do we do?
Right?
And get compact. Right? So this is the main thing.
Okay? Set pieces. In the back of the net or?
Over the goal line. So that's offensive set pieces, right? Make sure that we attack these like the Warriors, guys. If you want to be on that field, you want to get more playing time, set pieces are the big thing I look at, right? Are you a threat to set pieces? All right? Of course, we're not one of those typical high school teams. We're not going to do that, but we have to admit, set pieces are a factor. Right? It's a great way to get goals, right?
Get rebounds.
Yeah. Rebounds. You're aware of rebounds, right? Be ready for rebounds. You got to start pouncing those rebounds, right? You cannot be on the set piece just watching and hoping someone else is going to do it. You have to be the one that does it, that gets it, right? Especially if you're forward, right? You got to start to realize your goals are not going to be all pretty and stuff like that. A lot of them are going to be headers, rebounds, penalties, tap-ins, right? That's why Lewandowski, Ronaldo, Messi, they all score a lot of those goals, right? So you guys, those who, anytime there's a set piece, Evan, Chase, you guys should be excited. Probably whoever is in there, you guys should all be excited. It's an opportunity for anyone to score a goal, okay?
Very good.
Okay. Alex just went to the, he made the front row score.
Wait, so set pieces
are
like
the
whole time?
Set pieces. Well, no, you're making assists. Set pieces, I just want you to remember. Okay, awesome. Everyone else knows their role. Probably you know where you're ending up. Okay, awesome. Attack the ball, that's the main thing, right? Run through the ball, push your head to it, keep your head down, don't close your eyes, right? Attack it with some desire, okay? Very good. Defensively, Rob, you organize the guys' team. Let them know if you want anyone in your physical or back post.
Yeah.
But guys, I'm not sure about your appearance. I know guys you don't be any better than any team we've played. Right, but what I know is that we've gotten much better as a team since every single game we've improved, right? And every single game we could have won by at least 2 goals to 1, right? So today should not be any different. We just have to have that discipline, that desire, that quality, that composure when we get our chances, because we will get chances, right? We're a quality team, right? We're going to create chances. But when you do get your chance, don't panic, stay cool, stay calm, stay composed, and score. And if you don't score, guess what? What are you saying to yourself?
Next one.
Play for each other. Be positive. Be positive, right? If anyone, let me do the yelling, right? Let me get on players, right? But you guys are going to feel be positive, okay? Be positive.